cannot and will not stand by and allow this sabotage of our country to continue. The cabinet has accordingly advised the Governor General to act and proclaim a state of public emergency.